I'm Steph.
And I'm Laura.
And we're the organizers of the Pumpkin Smash. What's happening is we're dropping a 600-pound pumpkin, which is right over there, from the crane onto the field over here.
And we're doing it to raise money for the overseas ventures that Engineers Without Borders supports. So we've been selling hot chocolate and pumpkin pie, and there's also the chance to pie one of the presidents in the face.